Hi, everybody. It's good to be back. It seems like it's been a while. I know I haven't been on your cash stuffing like I need to be, but to tell you the truth, no banks are open. I can't get any cash. So hopefully I can come back on here tomorrow and do my cash stuffing. But I will share with you. Okay, let me start from the beginning. I get a little carried away with my talking.
Spit it out!
But my YouTube 100 subscriber giveaway person did not claim her Tumblr. So I'm going to draw for a new one. I'm going to draw a new name. But I got all this Happy Meal last week and I didn't share it. And I'm going to go in here and share it. So this is stuff I've ordered. I hope I didn't show that. This is from Emily, E-M-M-E-L-L-I Design. I hope I didn't kill that name. But this is what came in it. And I got this little, I guess you call it Candyland. It's just like the one I've got, but this one is a scratch-off. And it's very cute. Very, very cute. I like it. And she's put a little card in here. And a little sticker. And I love these stickers. But anyway, if I can get the sticker out of it, I will show it to you. Here we go. A bird. Oh, it's beautiful. It's got roses on it. It's on a twig. That's where it goes, like that right there. Okay, stand up like that. Anyway, I'm going to put this over here. I wouldn't get them out of the thing. I'm working on my new savings, But I didn't want to get those out until I showed them to everybody. And this one right here, this one right here is from Roxy Designs. And it is just like a whole bunch of savings challenges in one pack. I don't know how I got these things open. I am butchering it. I am absolutely butchering this. But I don't know what to do. Comes over from down here. Oh, and she gave me a cash breakdown, which I need. I mean, I've got a few of them, but you never get enough. I need to carry some around my purse. Okay, it says, Donna, thank you for your order. I hope your Happy Meal puts a smile on your face. Every order, big or small, puts a smile on mine. Thank you for shopping at my small business. Sincerely, Roxy. You are very welcome, Roxy, and I do love every one of them. And there is, like, you know, just, you can erase these, and that's what I like. I like to erase these, and there's Weather Watch, Roll Your Savings, It's a Date, Save in 8-Bit, okay, 25 Letters, Ducks in a Row, Queen Flip, Honey Harvest, Cat Scratch. Well, do I need that? December freebies. Okay, she gave me some freebies here. But anyway, every one of these has a envelope with it, and I appreciate that so much. I really do. But also, and I love the little notes they make, and I always appreciate these because you always need these. But this is the little freebie right here with it. So, ugly sweater party. Uh-oh, sorry, my dog just heard somebody. Hold on just a minute. Okay, just had a little bit of company there. But anyway, you got these little stickers with it. And got this little envelope, Snapshot Savings. Snapshot Savings, I talk so well.
Spit it out!
But that's all from Roxy Guides. And I'm going to put that over here. And got my stickers for the dogs. And I got this one. This one right here is from Kat. And everybody's had these, and I just absolutely loved them, and I had to have me some of them. It says, Donna, thank you so much for your order. I hope you love them as much as I do. I sure will, Kat. Thank you so much. And they're $70 savings. But if you do it, like, add one to add whatever you scratch off to the middle. And I'm going to use these for my scratch offs. So, you know, that's going to be great. And then one more, guys. And I've already got me an envelope made for this one. And she did put a note and everything in here. I've just already picked this out. But this, I thought I'd do my pet savings this way. And this will be wonderful. This will be wonderful. But I do have an envelope that I made for this. Okay, right here. Diggity dog savings. Okay. And I'm gonna put that over there. And I've got a bunch of freebies that I printed offline from the Two Sister Bees does, and also Hands and Bands. I appreciate those so much too. Okay, the moment we've all been waiting for, guys. I'm gonna re-enroll this. If I happen to land on these, there's two names. If I happen to land on them, I will actually roll again. The names that already not gotten back with me. But everybody, good luck. And here we go. Remember, this is the YouTube Tumblr. And budget and debt. And budget and debt. You are the winner. Congratulations. If you don't care, will you contact me in this video or email me? You can find in my profile, you can find my email address. Email me your whole name and your address, or I could go on your channel and get it. But you are the winner, and congratulations. Guys, it's been fun. I'll probably be cashed up in tomorrow. And sorry I've missed out on everything, but it's just one of those crazy Christmas times of the year, and I guess we're just happy to be here. Everybody have a great day. Bye-bye.